Okay, English. That one. I always change it every generation, so do this one. I haven't used it. Sword and Shield, it was N0 or 0. Now we're gonna change it up. Change my hair. I don't like my hair right now. Nope. 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 Actually, that's like my hair when I'm at work. Nope. Face bun. Nope. It's my hair in the morning. 2-block cut seems like it would be most likely for me. Look. Oh, wait. Hold on. I changed the color. I'm far from brown. That's normally me. I'm gonna go very dark blue. Oh, God, ugly. I like the dark denim blue. I also like the denim blue. Let's go with that. I look normally evil. 5 might be it. Five or eight. Yeah, 5. Ultramarine looks really cool. I can look flat out crazy. Or dead inside. I don't think these matter. Oh, this makes you look dynamic, or kind of evil. I want the contacts where it has stars in my eyes, or hearts or whatever, like Sword and Shield did. Do that. Make me look a little crazy. Eyebrows. One might be close to mine. Brow A3 or the other one. I'll go with A3. I never smile. Do that. Spots. I don't think I need them. Freckles. No. I just need to find glasses, and then that's pretty much me. Yep, that's me. It's pretty much me. Something real quick. There. There we go. Oh no, I just don't. I may do chat later with friends. There's me. I'm enrolling into the Mandarin Orange School. Taking lessons from tradition, growing stronger and greater. Oh, shout out to Pokemon Arceus Legends. Avel. Head of the Naranja Academy. Pokemon we found all over the seas, the skies, even in our cities and towns. We humans coexist with Pokemon as we both help one another live and thrive. Academy is here to help you learn and more about these precious partners. With our halls, people from all regions gather to study here. Pokemon trainers have their Pokemon battle, growing alongside them. While our robust curriculum, of coursework helps our students draw forth their fullest potential. It is within these halls and the Academy can't wait to welcome you with open arms. I want to get out of these shorts and put on pants. I hate wearing shorts, really. Eh, not true. I guess it's just I don't like showing off knees. Boy, Koridon does not look good. Rock ability. I need one of those. Plus, he might be the next Incineroar. Oh, I look good. Head off. Take that off. Turn that off. Yeah. All right. Setting saved. Scorbit. Dude, my hair looks really good. And it bounces with the movement. Cool. Sup, mum? First day at the new school, after all. I'm excited for you. Still might want to get cool your engines before go racing out the door. School contacted me, said that you're supposed to wait here a little longer. Their words, not mine. Apparently there's something very important for your first day that still hasn't arrived. Bing bong. Maybe that's the very thing we're waiting for. Kurosaki, get the door, would you? Sure. Can I run? I always run to the door. Do forgive the intrusion. You are Master Kurosaki, yes. On the behalf of the Academy, I must apologize for my late arrival for your enrollment documents. Ah, and also my delay for your, in introducing myself. I am Director of the Academy. You may call me Mr. Clavel. Ah, Director came in person to help my son with his first day. Yep. Okay. First thing I want to do is get rid of my hat, put on some glasses. It makes me look cooler. Still can't run. Put on my hat and bag. Yep. My backpack actually looks good. Oh, my hat ruins my hair. Yeah, I know I can save. I just choose not to autosave. My hat looks stupid. Yep, okay. Whatever, Mom. You see that face I had? Rigatito, Wicoco, Quaxley. Cool. What was that? Screen like flashed black in the background. Press Y, use it. God, I don't know why, but I love my face. Because he gives the attitude to his mom. Funny. I believe there was items. See, I heard there's items everywhere. What's up, Levi? My hat's stupid. My face looks like I hate my mom. Really funny. Like when I was about to leave the house, I gave my mom like a dirty look. Pretty funny. Can I not run? No. How do I run? Can't run. Can't run. I must slowly walk. Oh, you got found egg at a picnic? Cool. Okay, I must walk very slowly. Come on, Fue Coco. You're slow. Well, I guess your stats do say that, but still. Come on, boys. Oh, shit. I can run now. I learned run. Okay, pushing in the right stick changes the camera angle. That's good to know. I really want to take this stupid hat off. Not yet. I'm not the trainer yet. Quaxley does come off as like the leader. Buenas. Sup, girl? You looking good in your green hair. Sure, why not? Maybe you won't battle me every 5 seconds, like the last person did. Alright, I went through a grueling Splatoon fight over this, so I'm gonna stick with it. Of course, he looks better when he's not evolved, all honesty. I never nickname. God, he seems like he would be heavy. Cool. She's greedy. Seems perfect for her. At least I can run. Makes things easier. How do I ease the crouch? Antidote. Obviously, you need an antidote. Okay. Yeah. Just grabbing the items real quick. Not gonna mess with a gimme ghoul that I can never obtain. All right, do this. I really want to change out of my shorts and into pants. First battle? What are you talking about? I travel to every region. I've been doing this for 25 years as a 10-year-old. If anything, you're the noob. Yeah. Now give me your money. That's right, loser. I should redeem my code for 100 Pokeballs. That way I can save money. Let's battle again soon. Oh, it's the 100 Pokeballs is for my edition because I bought the double pack as both games. So it comes with 100 Pokeballs for each game. Well, technically I can get 200 in one game, but I want to give it to the Violet game too. So it's for my double pack only. And there's a pre-order, but I don't remember what it was for ordering off in Amazon. I think it was a backpack. I look so mad. I wish I was a little bit taller. I'm a little intimidated for the fact that she's taller. He runs like Donald Duck. It's really funny. Okay. Opening a Pokedex, sure, whatever. Auto heal. Blah, blah, blah. Don't have the portal yet. Okay, so I have to wait. Oh great, it's my mom. Seriously, couldn't leave the apron at home? I got a sandwich. Thanks. I can't wait to trade this in the cafeteria for like a yogurt or whatever. People did that at school. This way. I still don't have let's see. Mild. I guess that's okay. It'll just mean that I can't take an earthquake to save my life. Cocopath. Frame rate drops. Chunk, Tarantula, Fletchling. Good old Pokeball. Thanks. I'm not going to catch this, because he's scripted. I don't want to catch you. Thank you. Oh, right. I will go show him how what I'm made of. Let's see. I can start a battle by just running into him. I can also start a battle by throwing a Pokeball using the ZR button. Rotom phone. Okay. So this is supposed to show you what's nearby. Or what Pokemon have you not caught. For whatever reason, I think that was... I read that, but I feel like that's wrong. So... You. I think I want you male. Tackle. Cool. Lechonk. What? Maybe I looked it up the weird way. Oh no, wait, never mind. I know what I was doing. It has to evolve for it to have that certain ability. Tarantula. Get it? Because he's round. Scatterbug. Okay. This map's a little trippy.
All right. Tail whip. That's fine. Still weird. It's weird that Pokeballs can float. I don't want to nickname it. I don't nickname. Unless it's like a Nuzlocke. Revive, I can sell that. I got a feeling Palmy's down there. Scatterbug. Paralyze sprays. Oh, there's a Palmy. Well, that was easy. That was much easier to get. I thought that would be hard. I guess it's hard for other people. Oh, I thought it was a bird. I think I caught everything in this area. Fletchling. That's what I want. Nope, nope. Come back. Yeah, let's see if I can find a fletchling. In the tree. Not in this tree. Can't find it. Keep opening the wrong thing. swings a little bit up the road, according to this. God, this map though. Nope. Maybe up here? Another pommy. Oh, cutscene. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of it. Oh, there's fledgling right there. Oh, of course I hit it. I didn't mean to kill it. Fletchling. All right, this time we'll tackle. Cool. Whoa. Graphical error. Oh. Well, you can manually do it. It's so hollow under here. It's like the Minecraft trick. This is awful. This is bad. That's shiny. No. I'm seeing things.
Cliff. Hey, look, it's my crawling bike. I'm a dragon rider. I fell. God, imagine doing that. Like falling off a bridge and your smartphone is the thing that saves you. Oh, lighting just changed. Hey, buddy. Lighting changed again. What is with this game? Here, have a sandwich I was going to trade to my friends for yogurt. Such heat. It's pretty cool. Still wish you can ride him like a bike instead of the lizard from Star Wars that Obi-Wan rode on. Conk evolves at 18. Okay, that's noted. He looks so mean. Can I run? Oi, Kurosaki. I'm managing. My phone saved me somehow. Oh, these camera angles are so weird. Wait, what is that? Young Goose? I'm just gonna throw a Pokeball at it. No, I don't want to nickname it. Good. Tackle. Okay. Not the Diglett. Diglett's dirt. Houndour. He's a fire dragon. Can't save in this area. Or pause. This is like a cutscene moment. Behind you. It's behind you. On Doom. He looks cool like that. Looks very badass. Pack of Houndoom. Imagine if there's voice acting in it. Ooh, it might be a little bit cooler. Exchange numbers. Boy, if only if it was that easy to get a girl's number. Or for me to get a girl's number, I need a legendary Pokemon that barely anybody knows. And that's it, I guess. Fall off a cliff. saved by the legendary Pokemon. It's that dude from the teaser. So he's this legendary's owner. So, are both the professors this guy's parents? And, like, are the professors actually married? That's kind of weird. Yeah, sure, why not? All right, Arvin, Orbit, Wakoko, use Ember after he's done talking. It helps that I had a good nature, or a nature that buffs special attack. Scorvid's unable to battle. Wait, Coco's a winner. Thanks for your money, loser. Cool. I have its Pokeball. Why would he give up a legendary Pokemon? That dude's a moron. Yeah, he sure is a weirdo. He gave up on a Coridon, a legendary Pokemon. That dude's a moron. I'll be there in a moment. Providence, Area 1. Oh, there's Wingle. Gone now. All that schoolwork. Oh, that's awful. Even Breath of the Wild didn't have this problem, and they have like advanced physics in that game. Probably better off with PNGs. For cutscenes, at least. Leftberry. I keep choosing the wrong thing. Happini nearby. Etcha. Be real. Real. That's kind of weird. He's on a floaty. Got it. Definitely getting rid of that. Zuro, Azuro, Psyduck, Psyduck. 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 Another one. Piglets. Weasel. Use round. There we go. Round. Oh, I killed it. What's wrong with the Pokeball? Looks like the trumpet meme. Go away. I think I caught everything in this area. Yep. Caught everything in this area. Battle that kid in a moment. A lot of graphical errors in this game. Good job, Tarantula, for dying. Give me your money, kid. Alright, thanks. Bye. Oh, dearling. Spring form. I think I want the winter form though. No, it was the one with all the big trees, tree leaves on it. That, not must be either spring or summer. Can't remember. Fido. Got it. Igwe Buff was watching. Need to name it. Don't do that. Hey, Ugly Buff. Good thing I have that awakening. I have like a crowd behind me. Ease away, everybody. You're like a crowd behind me. I know you're a fan, but come on now. Oh, Oreo Choreo.
Oricorio. Airbugs. Gems. Fletchlings. Scatterbug. More of him. All right, I guess I head to the Pokestop. Oh, Wooper. Want to learn bite? Yes. Rid of Leer. Ralts, yes. Now, this kid. Here. Give me your money, kid. Sounds sweet.
All right. Over here.
This is Pokemon Center. I'm here to take care of Pokemon related things. Blah blah blah. Shop. Technical machine. DM machine. Thanks for the points, loser. And the Union Circle. You can connect with other trainers to find yourself some adventuring companions. Come visit us at the Pokemon Center anytime. Blah blah blah. Cool. Okay, Poke Portal. Nope, nope. There. Let me do something real quick. Just putting in the code or anything. Well, saving and then putting in the code. There you go. What mystery gift looks like. I got 100 Pokeballs. I technically don't need to ever catch them or go to the mart for them. Okay. Bounce, moving at 5 frames a second. He's got pants on. Hour drop. Nope. Oh well. Bonsley. See a Pichu as well. No, it's more powerful since I used it. That's technically how round works. Killed it. Brutal. What? Oh, it's evolving. I was gonna say, what? I didn't fight that. Or didn't want to fight that. Paralyze heal. Where's the Pichu? Spectators. Unsweet. And knockout. Oh, I'm not paying attention. I'm trying to find like a Pichu. The one I accidentally killed. Oh, it's a Sunkern. I was trying to grab the item.
Dang it. Bodybuilder. Holy coly. Ran into that. Hachi in the background. Hachirisu. Who's climbing up a tree and making it impossible to catch it now. Eat him. There's a Pachi up that tree, I just can't. There's a Bounsweet too. Definitely not good. Thank you. Tachi Risu. Interesting. Worker. Middle of nowhere. All right. Hmm.
Rook and D. There it is. Beanie. Dang it. He's just too powerful, I guess. Sure where I'm going. Black off.
Right, time to battle her again. Come on. Bring it on. Oh, that's cute. It's a light bulb.
Goes Palmy.
Revives. I will be right back. I gotta use the bathroom. Okay, I'm back. Thank you. a deli bird place. Okay. Cream E. Sandwich shop. Coffee. Seafood place, Japanese place, Tina, food places. See what we got. Charm, Mud Slap, Protect, Ice Fang, Thunder Fang, Fire Fang, Low Kick, Struggle Bug, Side Beam, Swift, Metal Claw, Disarming Voice, Air Cutter, Endure, Wave, Helping Hand. Oh, must be the place I want. Style. Where's hats? Way I can take mine off. Or find a better one. Hats look terrible. Gatsby hat, they're called. terrible. Oh, classes. Finally. Terrible. I mean, I'm probably gonna get these just in case, I guess. These are weird. These are better than most, so. Gloves. Oh, here's what I was looking for. Guess 3 is the best looking one. Is this what I think it is? It is not. Coffee. Where did she say the barbershop was? This place is big. Udo. Can't find anything here. Oh. For whatever reason, I didn't think the icons would show up. There we go. How do I change my clothes? Jellybird's presence. Cool. Oh, soothe bell. Yes. Shield. I'm going to the academy. Don't know how to change my outfit. Left on the D. Okay. I think I wasted 3,000 bucks for nothing. Team Star. Team Star. The bullies, I guess.
You're just like Team Skull. Strudel. Pero bueno. Freshman Student Council. Air orb. Goose. Coco. She's still cheering for him even though he lost. And that chick's wearing like inch high heels. Yep, there you do it. How you do it?
How are we doing it?
Alright, I'm in the academy now. It was tough. Class 1A. God, so much lag in the classroom. He's got big hair. Yeah, I will. Cool. I want to get back into the overworld. Way to exit. Rid of the Pokemon. Save. Yeah, I guess I have to talk to Arvin. Yeah, I'd help. Probably won't do it for a while, but I can help. Nice phone case. Ethiopia. Why don't you just tell me who you are? Was like the same face I gave my mum. Once I get back to the overworld, I will save and end the stream. Hopefully. The savage girl, or savage woman. What I in? Yep. Can I ride it finally? Cool. I'd like to go back in the overworld. Actually, this might be a good time to stop right here. Since looks like they're not gonna let me go to the overworld.